Hey everyone, it is very common that sometimes you accidentally forget your iPhone password. So today I will show you how to factory reset your iPhone SE 2022 without password. Let's go! First method, factory reset iPhone SE 2022 with 4O key. The first method is factory reset your iPhone SE with a tool named 4O key. You can check the download link in the description and download it. It can reset your iPhone without any lock screen passcode. First, connect your iPhone to a PC or Mac. Then open 4O key. Here you need to put your iPhone in recovery mode so that 4O key could detect your iPhone SE. Press the volume up and press the volume down button. Then press and hold the power button. Keep pressing till the support interface shows up. Then you can release it. Then go back to 4O key. Click on blue start button and click next to start remove process. Here will require download firmware to factory reset your iPhone. Just click it. Download won't be long, depending on your network condition. Once the download is done, click start remove option. 4O key will start factory reset your iPhone SE. Usually it will take about 10 minutes. Be patient, your iPhone SE will be factory reset completely soon. Once done, 4O key has already removed your iPhone lock screen and factory reset your iPhone SE. You can set up your iPhone SE now. I will skip the not important part. Here you can see, you can create a passcode, which means 4O key has already successfully removed your passcode. You can set it a new passcode or skip it. I will skip it. Then, you can see your iPhone SE has been factory reset to a new iPhone. Go give it a try. If you prefer to use iTunes, you can keep watching this video. Second method, factory reset iPhone SE 2022 with iTunes. You also need to put your iPhone SE in recovery mode first while the iTunes open. Then you should see iTunes pop up this window. Choose restore here. Only restore can remove the passcode and factory reset your iPhone. iTunes will download firmware. Once the download finished, it will start factory reset your iPhone SE as 4O key does. I will skip the process because it takes me about 1 hour. If you have other device, you can factory reset your iPhone SE through iCloud.com. Third method, factory reset iPhone SE 2022 with iCloud. Go to iCloud.com, then log in with your Apple ID that is used on iPhone SE. Click Find My icon. Choose your iPhone SE on the All Devices list. Then click on Erase iPhone. Proceed with the erase. Then, we'll start to erase your iPhone. Once the process is done, your iPhone will be factory reset complete. It's simple. That's it. Hope this video is helpful to you. Don't forget to give us a thumbs up if you succeed in one of the methods. I will be grateful if you subscribe. Stay tuned for our next videos.